Although you can be surrounded by so many people, I definitely can identify with still feeling alone within a huge group of people. And I think that's why the part when we do become in unison is so powerful for me, because it's only for that brief moment you don't feel alone.